Yo, what is going on, YouTube? What's going on, everybody, man? Welcome back to the channel. How are you guys doing out there, man? Welcome back. So we're back here with some more ZZ Top. And it turns out I'm going to probably know more songs from ZZ Top than I knew ZZ Top did. Right here is Gimme All Your Lovin'. I've heard it. I've heard this song, like this song. So we're going to be tapping into the live version right here. It looks like I tried to grab one that hopefully had a lot of feedback, so hopefully I'm grabbing a best version or a great version that is live, okay? Because not all lives are created equal for all groups, man. Sometimes there's just some lives that are way better than others, and I'm almost wondering if that's the case that happened with Dire Straits when I reacted to Sultans of Swing live, because there's a lot of versions of Sultans of Swing live, but the one that was highly requested, Alchemy Live, it just has so much more views than their other live performances of that same song. So I just think sometimes there's something magical about one performance that sets it apart than others, right? So this might be that one for Give Me All Your Lovin'. I'm not sure, but let's go ahead and take a listen, man. Take a fresh listen on this one. ZZ Top, see what's happening, guys. Here we go.
Yeah.
I can't tell if he has a pick or if he's pulling it up like that with his middle finger. Like, it kind of looked like he's like this, but he's like plucking upward with his middle finger. But maybe it's a pick in there that I just couldn't see. It's probably a pick. But man, cool, man. These guys have just style, man. They just have swag dripping on the track, man. I don't think it's just me. The shades help. The shades help, man. You're just kind of a little bit cooler when you got the shades on. I need to start rocking some shades here, but then you guys can't see me. I feel like on a reaction video, shades aren't that good. It blocks some of the interaction you're having on stage. Shades are very good, man. It just adds another level of cool, man. Just cool cats right here. Give me all your loving, all your hugs and kisses too. He says something about, if I blow my top, we let it get to your head. Oh man, these guys, yeah, they ain't holding back on the lyricism. they're hitting it full stride and letting you know they want business. They want the business. It is what it is. Of course, once again, I noticed when I did Live in Green, man, their guitar is just so cool. Once again, they're so flashy, these guys. I like their outfits. The guitar is freaking awesome. It's got the little emblem of the Longhorn on there as well. And then the drum kit, once again, it's like the same drum kit, but it's dope. It's set up like a chopper bike with even the side mirrors, man. I just think that's so nice. These guys got it. So let's learn a little bit about the history of Give Me All Your Lovin', guys. This came out in 1983, considered hard rock. There's two versions, although the album version is just about 30 seconds longer than the edited version that I guess you hear on the radio. So not much difference. Actually, such a minuscule difference. It's like, why even make that change, right? It's very interesting. So they chopped off about 35 seconds of it. So Give Me All Your Loving is a song by the American rock band ZZ Top from their 1983 album Eliminator, man. And on that, they got a sweet ride on that album. Totally got 80s colors all over that album, though. It feels 80s to me. I remember watching, of course, I wasn't around when Transformers came out, I wasn't old enough to be watching Transformers, so I wasn't watching Transformers until the 90s, but I was watching the movies from the 80s, and it just reminds me kind of that when you got Hot Rod, one of the Transformers, and his colors was red and yellow, man, so that reminds me of that totally. So it was released as the album's first single in early 1983. The single reached number 37 on the US Billboard Hot 100 chart and reached number 10 on the UK singles. Dope, man. UK was showing a lot of love to this one. It ties with the band's 1992 cover of Elvis Presley's Viva Las Vegas as their highest charting single in the UK. The song was produced by band manager Bill Ham and recorded and mixed by Terry Manning. Okay, so this reached the same levels that one of their other songs reached in the UK. So UK showing some love to the Texas boys, man. Love you, UK. Way to show out, man. Amazing stuff. The Give Me All Your Loving music video follows a young male gas station attendant who is taken for a ride by a trio of women driving the vintage Eliminator car. The band appears and disappears, and they throw the attendant the keys to the car. Alright, so not too much of a background about Give Me All Your Loving. Pretty straightforward, right? Pretty straightforward on the lyrics here. But as far as the songwriters, man, you've got all three taking part on this. Billy Gibbons. William Frederick Gibbons is his name. Dusty Hill. Joe Michael Dusty Hill is his full name. And Frank Lee Beard is his name. So all three members fully participating on this track, man, giving it its due justice. And it looks like down here, what is this? There is a cover of this song, shorter version, chops off like a whole minute, and it's done by Marte featuring ZZ Top. So I don't know about that one. Maybe you guys know who Marte is. But yeah, so he did a cover as well of this song that was released in 1999. All right, guys. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed rocking with me right here with ZZ Top, man. Once again, love their sound, man. These guys are just fun. They're a good time. They're one of those bands, one of those groups. I think you hang out with these guys, you won't ever forget it, man. And I'm not talking just as a famous band. I'm talking about even if these guys didn't have all that clout and status, man. If you just hung out with these guys, they're going to be a good time. I already know it, man. These guys rock. So thank you so much for tuning in here. Hopefully you enjoyed the reaction. If you did, please don't forget to like, subscribe. Check out the descriptions down below for other ways you can help the channel, including becoming a member here on my YouTube, my Patreon, or donation request, guys. All amazing ways to help me, all right? Thank you so much, and I'll see you on the next one, man. Peace.